The flute you found. You said it belonged to your daughter.
I carved it for her as a gift. She enjoyed playing and was skilled with it. It was a song she could play. One I used to remember every note of. But no longer.
Brother, if you mean to recount the story of the day you were tricked into killing your wife and daughter, you don't have to. You've told that story before. We know how it ends. You needn't relive it. That's not the story her flute brings to mind, is it?
No.